Hello everyone, the question here is how many ATP has been produced by